Just offshore from the sea lion nursery, sea otters warm themselves on the kelp forest canopy. Whenever they're on the surface, they vigorously rub every inch of their coats. This captures an insulating layer of air in the dense fur that keeps out the chill when they dive. These endearing clowns play a vital role in the balance between predator and prey in the kelp forest. For otters love to eat sea urchins, and sea urchins love to eat kelp. Without sea otters to control them, urchin populations can explode. A slow-motion army of urchins with as many as 300 per square yard devours everything in its path. Eating through the holdfasts, they set whole forests adrift, leaving behind what is aptly called an urchin barren.